Hello friends, welcome back to US and Mix channel. Today's topic is ISRO will launch Chandrayaan 2 in July. So in the month of July, Chandrayaan 2 will launch by ISRO. Go to the first our website usandmix.com. Here is the news about ISRO will launch Chandrayaan 2 in July. Go to the detailed report. ISRO will launch Chandrayaan 2 in July. US and Mix report, the second moon mission Chandrayaan 2 started in July. For several months, the Indian Space Research Organization ISRO was virtually silent about the country's second moon mission. But just ahead of the result of Lok Sabha poll, Israeli Chairman Kailasavadivoo Shivan said Wednesday that the launch of Chandrayaan 2 will be launched between July 9 to 16. It can reach the moon by September 6. So it will be launched on July 9 to 16, and it will reach on the moon on September 6. First major success in the space mission of the country is Chandrayaan 1. The success of this mission was encouraged by the second Chandravision or Chandrayaan 2 project. Later, the success of the Mars campaign accelerated the project, but from the middle of the second wave of slow motion in the middle of 2018, though it was supposed to be launched in January this year, it started to fall back. The ISRO said that the Chandrayaan 1 and Mongolian did not touch the Earth or planet. The information collected by eating ornaments in the orbital table is collected, but there are three steps in the second moon. In an orbiter, the second touches the ground and will remain three lander, and the third part of the moon car rover. The lander was named after the veteran of Indian space research Vikram Sarabhai. Rover has been named Pragyan. Repeated questions raised due to the Chandrayaan 2 project was delayed. Many people say things like politics and government directives are affecting the Suravata pursuit of the space. In particular, this question became even stronger after the announcement to destroy the artificial satellite by throwing missiles just before the vote. The question was raised about why the announcement was made the day before the result of the vote. Although the interpretation of the ISRO formula, several parts have been improved. As a result, the launch has been delayed. So the reason is that some parts of this will be want to improve, so it will be delayed to launch this Chandrayaan 2. Wednesday was launch of RESET-2B satellite. The next announcement was made on that occasion. There is no link between vote and politics with Israel. The claim is also linked. And ISRO sources said that Chandrayaan 2 will be launched with GSLV Mark 3 rocket from Satish Dhawan Space Research Center in Andhra Pradesh. After entering orbit above 100 km, the remaining part will start separating. It will hit the moon in South Pole, and then the rover will be split off and begin to flow from on the moon. If the mission succeeds, India will be able to drive a rover or a car near the first South Pole of the moon. This automobile or rover will analyze the chemicals of the moon soil. So that's it about the report of ISRO will launch Chandrayaan 2 in July. So if you like our channel, if you like the video, then please like, share and subscribe. Thank you.